case. Okay. Oh, cool. They pegged some too. Yeah, I knew these cases were coming in. Look at that. Super Bruiser. I'll just go over and check these pegs because I know they had 4 cases. These are fresh because these weren't here like 2 nights ago. And like I said, I knew 4 cases were coming. I mean, a Camaro, duh. I thought it was the vet. I think that's it. This is the only place I would have hung them, but I only saw 2 boxes on the pallet. Let's look again. I don't see no TH on it though. What's up, y'all? Man, I just made a rookie mistake. Look right here. Okay, there's the one that I had pulled. I went and opened those other, I went through those cases over there, and then I came back over here to the pegs. I guess I was just going too fast. And I didn't look at every row. Look at that. The other one. Look, you know, I like to show what I buy. Now I'm taking 3 blast lanes, 4 regular treasure hunts, and I'll tell you why in a minute. 1 regular bruiser, 2 super cruise bruisers. Nissan 180s, 230C Fords, 2 custom Ford pickup truck, 4 Maros, I'm sorry, 5, 2 trucks, and 1 Corvette. Yeah, so all these are gonna go to a buddy tomorrow. These 2, these, probably these, if he wants them. Yeah. He's gonna be very surprised. All right, guys. All right, guys, I'm at another store. I was totally surprised that there was K's, man. I swear, I thought it was gonna be C's, because Walmart buys like a crap load of C's. It did that a couple years ago, man. That special edition Camaro concept was a super, I don't know, it was about 3 or 4 years ago. All right, guys, pulled them off the pallet. Here they are right here. All I did was slice the tops. KPE, KPF. Let's see what we got. Duds on this one. All right, guys, well, that was exciting.